Hello everyone, my name is Sonam Sandhu and today I'm here with a new topic. So guys, we know that there are various topics related to crime. We often get various essays on crime. So we'll be discussing one of the essays on crime today, and the topic for the essay is juvenile crime. Okay, so this is a causes and solution essay, and now you're going to look at the question and I'll explain you in detail for somewhere around 20 minutes. Okay, I'll explain the whole essay to you. I'll tell you what exactly do we need to do, how many paragraphs do you need to write, how can you give examples, how will you introduce, and how will you end the essay. So that's what we'll be discussing in today's topic. So guys, without wasting further time, I believe we must get started with the session. And one more thing guys, if you have any problem in any of the topics, okay, so you can just send me in the comment section. I'll prepare a session on the same essay topic. Okay, so guys, here we can see the question, levels of juvenile crimes. I'll just change the color here, it will help you. Yeah, so levels of juvenile crime are increasing rapidly in most cities around the world. What are the reasons for this, and suggest some solutions? So why is it happening, reasons for this and solutions? So we have clearly got to know that the essay is reasons and solutions. Okay, so now levels of juvenile crime, as in they are talking about juvenile kaun hote hain? Teenagers, youngsters, adolescents, so these are the juveniles. अब अगर youngsters, teenager, adolescents कुछ crime कर रहे हैं, so that is known as juvenile crime. So first you need to understand what exactly juvenile crime is. Levels of juvenile crime are increasing. So they are saying levels are increasing. Okay, so juvenile crime के level increase हो रहे हैं, as in there are so many people they have started, they have indulged themselves in various crimes. So levels are increasing. ठीक है, so here we'll underline levels. Are increasing rapidly in most cities around the world. Increasing rapidly in most cities around the world. Most cities, ठीक है, around the world. So here we have the question. Levels of juvenile crime are increasing rapidly. Increasing rapidly, as in the sense we can actually write a word here, escalating. Instead of increasing rapidly, we can actually write escalating. Okay, so for increasing, escalating. Okay, so levels of juvenile crimes are increasing rapidly in most cities around the world. So matlab most cities around the world, in many cities. Okay, okay, so we have the question here, we have got to know, we can write many cities, many places, across the globe, throughout the world. So we have various words here, we have written the synonyms as well, and we have understood the question also. Throughout the world, so now when the question is clear to us, what I always suggest, we have got to know that this is a reason and solution question. The question is talking about juvenile crimes, okay, but we are going to rephrase the question in our mother tongue, and that way we'll actually prepare the question for body paragraph 1 and body paragraph 2. What exactly happens whenever we are writing an essay? So we need to know the question we are answering to in a particular paragraph. If we'll have a question for body paragraph 1, we will write it coherently for sure. If we'll have question for body paragraph 2, we'll write it logically. Okay, task response will be definitely strong. So juvenile crimes are increasing rapidly. Why? ठीक है, what are the reasons? Okay, so what are the reasons for this? Why juvenile crimes are increasing rapidly in most cities? So that is the major question here. So question number one here is, why juvenile crime is increasing rapidly. That we already know ki in most of the places, in many cities, in most cities, in many places, that we have already got to know. So why juvenile crime is increasing rapidly? That's the question. Next is, अब नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आर द सॉल्यूशंस. ओके, सो व्हाट कैन बी डन टू रेक्टिफाई दिस, व्हाट कैन बी डन टू रिड्यूस लेवल्स ऑफ जुवेनाइल क्राइम, और व्हाट कैन बी डन टू रिड्यूस जुवेनाइल क्राइम्स. ओके, बिकॉज द लेवल्स आर इंक्रीजिंग, दैट्स व्हाट द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग. इवन इफ वी रीफ्रेज द क्वेश्चन एंड वी डू नॉट, लेट्स से वी डू नॉट हैव लेवल्स, सो जुवेनाइल क्राइम्स आर इंक्रीजिंग रैपिडली इन मोस्ट सिटीज. सो टेक द क्वेश्चन लाइक सच एज वेल. सो इफ द क्वेश्चन इज सो, so how can juvenile crime be rectified or be reduced? So that is our second question. How can juvenile crime be rectified? Here we are not going to take care of tenses or anything, we'll just write the question. How can juvenile crime be rectified? Okay, so kaise rectify kar sakte hain, इससे बेटर वर्ड होगा यहाँ पे, हाउ कैन द नंबर ऑफ जुवेनाइल क्राइम और जुवेनाइल क्राइम बी रिड्यूस्ड, डिक्रीज्ड, हाउ कैन इट बी रिड्यूस्ड, हाउ कैन इट बी डिक्रीज्ड. सो दैट्स आवर क्वेश्चन. नाउ वी हैव गॉट टू नो टू क्वेश्चंस क्लियरली. दिस आंसर द क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ रीजंस एंड सॉल्यूशंस. सो हियर वील बी राइटिंग 4 पैराग्राफ्स. And when we are going to write 4 paragraphs, first will be introduction for sure, followed by body paragraph 1, where we'll be giving reasons, or we can write reasons as well. Body paragraph 2, solutions. Whatever reasons are we'll give, we are going to give solutions for the same reasons only. Okay, reasons, solutions, and last is conclusion. So that's what we'll be doing. First paragraph introduction, second paragraph body paragraph 1, third body paragraph 2, and fourth conclusion. So that's the whole essay. We are going to write it in 4 paragraphs only. We do not need any extra paragraph here. So how can we write the introduction here? Instead of writing juvenile crime, we can actually write crime among teenagers. ठीक है, क्राइम अमंग टीनेजर्स, ठीक है, इज एस्केलेटिंग इन मेनी सिटीज अक्रॉस द ग्लोब. ओके, एंड दिस इज हैपनिंग ड्यू टू, सो वी कैन राइट दिस, ठीक है, और वी कैन से आर इंक्रीजिंग, सो वी ऑलरेडी नो दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, सो एस्केलेटिंग इज इंक्रीजिंग, सो प्रेजेंटली इन दिस इज हैपनिंग. ओके, सो जुविनाइल क्राइम की जगह टीनेजर्स वाला, जैसा मैंने अभी आपको एक्सप्लेन करा, वी कैन एक्चुअली राइट नंबर ऑफ ऑफेंसेस बाय टीनेजर्स हैज बीन, नंबर ऑफ ऑफेंसेस, नंबर हैज बीन इंक्रीजिंग, हैज बीन एस्केलेटिंग. They have written rapidly, we can write at a fast pace. वैसे escalate करना, that means the same as well. So number of offences by teenagers, ठीक है, has been escalating at a fast pace. That's what they are saying. In many cities throughout the country, or in many cities throughout the globe, throughout the world. So we can write, so this is our paraphrasing. So firstly, what do we do? Every question has a statement, and this is the statement of the question. We always paraphrase this statement followed by our opinion. Up here they are not asking our opinion, they are saying what are the reasons for this and suggest some solutions. So how will we proceed further? Okay, सो नंबर ऑफ ऑफेंसेस बाय टीनएजर्स हैज बीन एस्केलेटिंग एट अ फास्ट पेस, ठीक है, और एट अ स्विफ्ट पेस और स्विफ्टली इन मेनी सिटीज थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड एंड दिस इज हैपनिंग ड्यू टू और द प्राइमरी रीजन बिहाइंड दिस इज एंड द प्राइमरी रीजन और यू कैन जस्ट राइट दिस इज हैपनिंग ड्यू टू दिस इज हैपनिंग ड्यू टू अब वी हैव टू राइट देखो दे आर सेइंग रीजंस and solutions. So clearly when the question is saying reasons and solutions, we cannot write one reason and one solution. We'll be writing two reasons and two solutions for the same reasons. So we have to give two reasons. But here in introduction, we can just tell one. Okay, we can just tell one. And this is happening due to domestic violence. क्योंकि घर पे उनके violence होती है बहुत ज़्यादा, so इसकी वजह से ये हो रहा है. So we have used the word. Ab we can write however it can be reduced, diminish, curb, mitigate. ठीक है, so reduced, diminished, it can be reduced with the help of. What can be said? So, with the help of various organizations handling such responsibilities, or with the help of helpline centers, various helpline centers taking care of help of with the help of helpline centers. ठीक है, कुछ हेल्पलाइन सेंटर्स हो सकते हैं, गवर्नमेंट बॉडीज हो सकते हैं, दोज़ हु आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ दिस, एनकरेज कर सकते हैं, उन्हें मोटिवेट कर सकते हैं. सो वी कैन राइट एनी आइडिया. ओके, सो दिस इज द वे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट आवर इंट्रोडक्शन. आई ऑलवेज रेकमेंड टू सेंटेंस इंट्रोडक्शन इज मोर देन इनफ. मैं थ्री सेंटेंस इंट्रोडक्शन रेकमेंड ही नहीं करती क्योंकि उसमें यूजुअली कंफ्यूजिंग सा हो जाता है, हम अननेसेसरी वर्ड्स ऐड कर रहे हैं जिसकी जरूरत भी नहीं है. ओके, सो नाउ वी नो what exactly the question is talking. Now why juvenile crime is increasing rapidly, they said what are the reasons for this. So why juvenile crime is increasing, reasons, we are telling the reasons only now. So what is the first reason, we are going to explain the reasons here. Let us start with our first reason. So first one is we are going to write two only. Firstly we'll write those two. Lack of parental guidance, lack of parental guidance can lead teenagers to delinquency. Now, what is this delinquency? Have you heard? Minor crimes. इसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? Delinquency. We are taking care of vocab as well. Minor crimes, misdemeanor. Delinquency. Okay, so lack of parental guidance. कि parents guide नहीं कर रहे, they are not giving proper time to youth, their children. So what is happening? Their teenagers are actually, yeah, can lead teenagers to delinquency. Minor crimes में वो एक बार they always start with minor crimes and slowly and steadily they obviously set their foot on the major crime. So now talking about the second one, what can be written here? Domestic violence and disturbance in family. Domestic violence or disturbance in family, what is it doing? We can actually state so that domestic violence. So next point is the point we explained in the introduction. So in the introduction we'll be explaining only one reason, we'll outline only one reason, but we are going to explain, I'll give you two to three reasons, you can choose whichsoever you want to write. Okay, so second one is domestic violence can force young people can force young people onto the streets and into the bad company. Onto the streets and into bad company. Okay, so yes, domestic violence can force young people into the streets when there is violence at home, when there is always trouble at home. So they actually want freedom, and for that freedom they'll move onto the streets or they'll move into bad company. Okay, so this will happen. One more reason, and that's one of the major reasons here, I want you also to tell your ideas. It will help us all. Okay, so ho sakta hai mere se acche ideas aapke paas ho, and I'll be more than happy with that. Coming to the third point is peer pressure. Ab most of the times friend ka pressure hota hai, like if he is smoking he'll ask you to smoke, or if he is indulging in crime, in drugs, he'll ask you to do that. If he is doing one thing or the other, if he is doing some illicit activities, he'll ask you to do so. And there are times when peer pressure, you want to be a part of the group and you would do one thing or the other. So peer pressure and gangs can exert as in apply or bring, can exert pressure or can exert an adverse influence, negative influence bhi bol sakte the, an adverse influence on teenagers, on the young. द यंग भी लिख सकते हैं, द यूथ भी लिख सकते हैं. सो गाइज, अकॉर्डिंग टू मी दीज आर दी थ्री रीजन्स. ओके, देर आर मोर डेफिनेटली, बट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी आई हैव रिटन दीज थ्री एंड आई फील दीज थ्री आर मोस्ट सुटेबल वंस. ओके, सो लैक ऑफ पेरेंटल गाइडेंस कैन लीड टीनेजर्स टू डेलिंक्वेंसी. डेलिंक्वेंसी मतलब माइनर क्राइम. वी कैन ऑल्सो यूज वन मोर वर्ड है, दैट इज मिसडिमिनर. मिसडिमिनर. ओके, सो this is what is happening, lack of parental guidance ki wajah se this is happening. Domestic violence can force young people onto the streets and into bad company. Peer pressure and gangs can exert pressure or an adverse influence on the young. ठीक है, सो ईदर ऑफ टू कैन बी रिटर्न. सो यस, सो अब नाउ दीज आर दी थ्री रीजंस. अब मुझे इन्हीं थ्री रीजंस के सॉल्यूशन देने हैं. लैक ऑफ पेरेंटल गाइडेंस कैन लीड टीनेजर्स टू डेलिंक्वेंसी. ठीक है, सो वॉट एग्जैक्टली, हाउ कैन इट बी रिड्यूस. वी हैव द क्वेश्चन, विल नेवर गेट कन्फ्यूज एंड विल एक्चुअली राइट टू द पॉइंट. विल नेवर राइट इनकोहरेंटली बिकॉज वी हैव द क्वेश्चन इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस. ओके, सो नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ कैन जुविनाइल क्राइम बी रिड्यूस्ड और डिक्रीज्ड. सो जुविनाइल क्राइम कैसे रिड्यूस हो सकता है, कैसे डिक्रीज हो सकता है, दैट्स वॉट विल बी राइटिंग. सोचो आइडियाज, इट्स नॉट डिफिकल्ट. क्या पहला पॉइंट क्या लिख सकते हैं हम यहाँ पे, कि जुविनाइल क्राइम कैसे रिड्यूस हो सकता है, कैसे डिक्रीज हो सकता है. सो फर्स्ट इज पेरेंट्स कैन ऑल्सो एनकरेज यंगस्टर्स टू पार्टिसिपेट इन और टू टेक अप एनकरेज यंगस्टर्स टू टेक अप अ हॉबी. ठीक है, और अ स्पोर्ट. व्हाट विल हैपन, इट विल डाइवर्ट देयर माइंड टू सम पॉजिटिव थिंग. ओके, एंड दे विल एक्चुअली बी बिजी इन स्पोर्ट और सम हॉबी, एंड दिस विल एक्चुअली हेल्प देम अलॉट इन लाइक बीइंग अवे फ्रॉम द बैड कंपनी. इट विल एब्सटेन देम फ्रॉम द बैड कंपनी. एब्सटेन मतलब दूर रखेगा उन्हें बैड कंपनी से. सो एनकरेज कर सकते हैं. सेकेंड पॉइंट क्या हो सकता है, मोर हेल्पलाइंस सेटअप. मोर हेल्पलाइंस, सो गवर्नमेंट को मोर हेल्पलाइंस सेट करनी चाहिए. एंड व्हाट विल दीज हेल्पलाइंस हेल्प इन, सो मोर हेल्पलाइंस एंड सपोर्ट ग्रुप्स फॉर यंग पीपल. सेटअप मोर हेल्पलाइंस एंड सपोर्ट ग्रुप्स फॉर यंग पीपल फॉर दोज ठीक है फॉर यंग पीपल फ्रॉम ट्रबल फैमिली बैकग्राउंड, जिनकी फैमिली बैकग्राउंड में ट्रबल है. सो ट्रबल फैमिली बैकग्राउंड, sorry, troubled family background. So these are the two solutions जो मुझे लगता है ये solutions हम easily लिख सकते हैं कि first we can encourage them, parental guidance है उनको encourage करेंगे, ठीक है. Another thing, parents can actually talk to them more often. They can spend time talking to them. They can encourage them to participate in sport, and they can also be even part of sports with their children. So they both can play together. This will help them. Okay. Domestic violence can force young people. For this, we have helpline and support centers. And last is peer pressure and gangs. अब इससे क्या हो सकता है? We can do one more thing. देखो, there are times when they see one thing or the other in media. Violence in media can lead a negative behavior. Okay, can actually give a negative behavior in children. So what can be done? First thing is limit करा जा सकता है. We can limit the viewing time of violent films. ठीक है. और अब यहाँ पे peer pressure and gangs है. So what can be done? When they'll be busy, they'll actually not do that. एक last thing हम यहाँ पे कर सकते हैं. Parents can do this thing. Parents must set clear guidelines and rules. So this will actually make them, yeah, this will help them in taking care of these rules and guidelines, and they'll be aware about one thing or the other. They need to talk to them often, so proper advice honi chahiye, proper discussion hona chahiye regularly. This will help them a lot. So guys, according to me, these are the ideas, but what examples can be written here? So when we are talking about, first one is why juvenile crime is increasing rapidly. Guys, to be frank to you, I'm going to prepare a separate session, and that session will be on examples only. I'm going to give you numerous examples. I'll explain you how can you write examples, and I hope that session will help you. Okay, so but here what can be written? Why juvenile crime is increasing rapidly. Okay, so ye likh sakte hain whatever point we are writing, उसी पॉइंट को सपोर्ट करने के लिए वी हैव टू गिव एन एग्जांपल. सो एन आर्टिकल पब्लिश्ड इन द टाइम्स स्टेटेड दैट 70% ऑफ द यूथ इंडल्जिंग इन क्राइम हैव हैड अ पुअर फैमिली बैकग्राउंड और हैव हैड अ ट्रबलसम फैमिली बैकग्राउंड और हैव वायलेंस एट होम. सो ये चीज हम बता सकते हैं. आप कैसे लिख सकते हैं? An article published in the Times stated that more than 50% of the youth crime is a result of regular quarrels at home. So this is where वहां पे हमने बताया more than 50% of youth crimes in the USA is, वो हमने explain कर दिया. So this is the way we can add one example here. Talking about the next one, how can juvenile crime be reduced? So here we can give on the basis of, ठीक है, for example in किसी भी country का आपने name ले दिया. For example in Finland, okay, in Finland, in Ireland कोई name ले लिया. In Finland, there are, like in Fin, for example, in Finland, more than 100 helplines and support groups have been introduced in 2018 to get rid of the juvenile crime. And since then, the crime has been reducing. So, हमने example दी दिया in Finland, ठीक है? What happened? More than 100 helplines or more than 100 support groups. More than 100 support groups have been introduced in 2018, and since then the crime has been reducing drastically. So this is the way we actually give examples. We'll give one example in body paragraph 1 and another in body paragraph 2. So I believe I have explained you so many things now. We are going to just start at now. We'll just do conclusion part, okay? And I'll recommend you guys, don't do anything here. Don't write anything here. If you want, you can just let me know. I'll share the notes on my Telegram channel. And for that, I'll let you know the name of my Telegram channel is IELTS, all capital, _made_easy. Okay, IELTS underscore made underscore easy. That's the name of my Telegram channel. You can just join there and we'll be sharing everything over there. Okay, yes, related to this session related information or some notes will be shared on my Telegram channel only. So coming to the conclusion. Conclusion, simple sa funda. It never takes more time. When it comes to conclusion, I take hardly, like I write conclusion in maximum 5 minutes. That's on a higher side as well. In conclusion, what can be written here? In conclusion, crime among youngsters, okay? Crime among youngsters has been increasing rapidly, ठीक है? Has been increasing rapidly owing to, अब क्यों हो रहा है? Owing to, we can actually say excessive quarrels at home, excessive arguments at home, as well as pressure by friends, because we are not going to repeat the same word. Conclusion and introduction actually quite similar hote hain. Aap ye socho, whatever you have written in conclusion, you are going to paraphrase the same and write it in intro, sorry, whatever you have written in introduction, you will paraphrase, rephrase and write it in conclusion. So in conclusion, and what exactly you will be writing in conclusion, these crimes among youngsters have been increasing at rapid pace, or have been increasing rapidly, ठीक है? Due to अब क्या कह सकते हैं? Unwanted quarrels at home, ठीक है? Excessive quarrels at home. Whereas these can be diminished with the help of parents as well as the government. So we can write this. This is the way we are going to write our introduction. So guys, this is more than enough. Like definitely I'll be showing you some sessions. I'll give you one session wherein I'll show you a sample answer as well. And in that answer, I'll show the way I have written the answer. What exactly do we need to do and all the things. There is already one sample answer. I'll recommend you to go through that. That is sample answer band 7 on my channel itself. Along with that, I'll recommend you to go through my masterclass on writing. Because if you'll go through the masterclass, you'll understand everything in detail. I've already given somewhere around 17 sessions on idea generation. And that those were regular sessions. So this is one of the sessions on crime topic. I'll be giving you some other topic. I recently received a comment from one of my students and he wanted me to create actually post one video related to an essay about COVID-19. So some essay related to health. I'll definitely be doing that, and I am actually planning that only, and you'll get the video as soon as possible. So guys, that's all for today. If you really like the way I explained you the points, if you like the way I have been explaining you, so I'll recommend you to subscribe to my channel. So just consider subscribing to my channel. And those who have been watching me for a long time, thank you so much for your love and appreciation. Thank you so much guys, and see you again with the next video. Bye, take care.